Now I'm going to show you how to install a timber pelmet over a reveal fit panel glide. First of all, we need to install our brackets onto our pelmet. And these need to be 50mm from each end to stay away from our brackets of our panel glide. And then an off-centre on the pelmet. So just put our clips into the groove and twist so it locks in. Then we hold our pelmet up in position and pre-drill. Now we just screw the brackets into place. Now we're ready to install